Hello?
Yes, sir.
Son?
Yes.
Is this microphone on?
Yes, it is.
There's a point of view I wish to ventilate at this time. It is?
Yes, sir.
All right, then. Well, if it's on, then here I go. You know, there are days when your ignorance rises to such a level that it forces a civilized and cultured man like myself to pause and entertain the notion of knocking all the teeth out of that empty head of yours. But instead of resorting to such pedestrian means of expressing my displeasure, I just roll down my window and say,
fuck your mama,
mother.
Yo, y'all are ill tonight.
Yo, y'all are
ill tonight.
Yeah!
That's right. You wander through your life, lost and complacent, happy to let your stupidity waste the time of others. And that's why there's laws and jails and courts and armies of law enforcement officers to administrate and ensure that law and order are kept at all times. No doubt with your alarming lack of self-control, you destroy everything in your sight. Amidst the smoke and rubble of the ruination that you have perpetrated, you would see me laughing at you in the mess you made for the rest of us to clean up. And you always leave it for someone else to clean up, don't you? I've been picking up after you all my life. Well, you know me.
Mother,
yo, y'all are illin' tonight.
Yeah!
Fuck your mama.
Mother, yo, y'all are illin' tonight.
Yeah!
I couldn't have said it any better myself. You say you hate the world you live in. Room too small, sky full of pollution, garbage on the street. Your job is not stimulate that gargantuan intellect of yours. Although with your appallingly low sense of self-worth, it probably does. You say you feel controlled and watched over, and that big brother mentality infuriates you. And you swear to someday break out and do something. Well, the powers that be are the powers that be because you are so easy to control and are so in need of adult supervision. Now what's that? The subliterate leading the dysfunctional? Don't tell me that you wouldn't switch places the first chance you got. You're not seeking your freedom. You're just the kept wishing you were the keeper. Oh no? Yeah, right. Let me know when you evolve, you little dictator in waiting.
Fuck your mama.
Mother,
yo, y'all are illin' tonight.
Mother,
yo, y'all are illin' tonight.
Yeah!
didn't have a sense of humor about all this, there'd be a lot of dead bodies piling up in this town. But fear not, I have an appreciation of history and a flair for the dramatic. So I'll just watch you self-destruct and thank you kindly for your dollars that continually pour into my offshore accounts. Oh, and by the way, one last thing.
Fuck your mama!
Yo, y'all are illin' tonight.
Yeah!